Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to set a time limit to viewing your Snap in Snapchat. So first of all, we need to go to the Snapchat. And here basically we need to create a snap by just taking a photo, everything you want. So now when we took a snap, here in the right side of the screen we have a list of options. And very last option here is a little option with the clock icon, I guess. And by clicking on this clock icon, we can set a limit for viewing our snap to others. So basically it is no limit, but we can scroll and set it to 7, 6, 5 seconds, 4 seconds, whatever you want it to be. So as you can see, when I set it to 4 seconds, the clock is on 4. Here in the right side of the screen it is visible. And then you can send it to anyone you want by clicking send to in the bottom right corner. So you can choose anyone, any of your friends, and they will have only 4 seconds to view your snap. And that is basically how you can set a time limit to viewing your snap in Snapchat. If you found this video useful, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.